The kennel's back this way.
Go, pick someone out.
You always remember your very first pet.
Are there any animals in here?
You knew you had found your best friend.
Hi.
How?
And you knew he had found you.
Wow.
All of our dogs are adoptable.
Except that one!
What is that thing?
A dog, I think. But it was hit by a truck.
Does it have to be this dog?
Yes, he's good. I can tell.
You'll have to think of a name for him.
His name is Stitch.
All Lilo wanted was a pet of her own.
Bad dog.
Be careful of the little angel.
It's not an angel, Lilo. I don't even think it's a dog. Who knows where this thing came from?
What she got was an alien named Stitch.
He got away.
Oh, great. He's loose.
Where is he?
A planet called Earth.
Next summer, two worlds will come together, and paradise will never be the same.
Look.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
What is that thing?
Got a new dog.
You sure it's a dog?
Get up out of that!
It keeps staring at me like it's gonna eat me.
Take him back.
What about ohana? Huh? Ohana means family. Family means nobody
gets left behind.
Or forgotten.
Which is precisely why you must now bring him back.
What, me?
Jumba?
Aliens are attacking my house.
Aloha!
I am the one they call when things go wrong.
Oh, great! He's loose!
Things have indeed gone wrong. Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Stitch!
A story of loyalty.
Don't leave me, okay?
Okay.
Friendship.
You came back.
Nobody gets left behind.
And family.
Our family's little, but if you want, you could be a part of it.
Her name is Lilo.
Ooh, that's my puppy.
His name is Stitch.
But you're from outer space.
Wow.
I heard a Sophie's choice.
Disney's Lilo and Stitch.
Good puppy.
Coming to theaters this summer.